Jesus on.
Hey guys, what's up? So I'm going into the pool right now currently. Now this is actually waterproof camera. It's waterproof up to 15 meters, 50 feet, and you could drop it and it won't break until like 5.8. So this is clearly waterproof, so it's water resistant up to 50 feet. I'll take it into 3 feet.
Now this is not my iPhone 11, I'm using my dad's camera. I'm obviously just stepping in, so actually it's not that bad. Sorry, but the battery's low, so
guess I'll turn the camera off for now. Hey guys, so I thought the battery was dead, but
so it says 50 feet, so I figure it's okay if I go fine.
I could swim, but of course, remember guys, it's one hand I'm using. Maybe the 4 feet I could go in. This 4 feet, actually, it's taller than me, so maybe the 4 feet it might be. Hold on to here, or else then I basically can't swim.
because of course I can't. Why is it already saying low battery? Was that full before? Guys, I can't.
Hopefully you guys saw that. I dropped it all the way to the bottom, but I was able
to... If you're lucky, I was even able to catch it.
That's it, guys.